This is the quickest and easiest way to give your calligraphy work some depth. First, grab a brush pen and write your text. Then take a light gray brush pen, any brand will do. The key is to remember to shade only one side of the letters, like the right side, and add some shading at the top or bottom. To make it pop, use a white pen to highlight on the left side of the letters. And voila, you're done. Give it a try and see how it looks.